ElectroVLOG!
Hi, I blew up my trusty circuit specialist power supply. You know, I use it to charge all my batteries, my drill battery, my lighting batteries and everything. What happened was that I connected my drill battery backwards. Now, I have made that mistake before, but this time the battery was pretty charged. So when I connected it backwards, it put a reverse voltage and very high current into the supply and blew it up. So let's see if I can fix it now. Well, this is a switch mode power supply, so hopefully it's not too hard to fix. Maybe I can spot the burnt component right away and replace it. I guess it would have helped if I had a diode on the output of the supply to prevent reverse polarity. See, this is what's happening. When I turn it on, right away it goes to constant current. It seems like the output is shorted. Well, this area is where all the power conversion happens, and these circuits here are the controllers and the display. Disconnect the switch. Come, get up. It's locked. You see that the outputs are connected here, and I can see a diode across the output. So this means that if I connect the output backwards, this diode will conduct high current. Maybe it's blown. Let's check the continuity on the output. Yup, dead short. Now we'll just cut the diode. Try again. Hey, the short is gone. That was easy to fix. Let's see if it works now. Ah, there you go. It outputs voltage and everything. Fixed.
I already asked circuit specialist to send me a new one, so I guess I'll have two now.
Well, let's see if we can figure out the purpose of that diode. It's a 1N5402. 1N5402, it's a general purpose diode that can do 3 amp continuous and reverse voltage of 200 volts and can do an instantaneous current of 200 amps. The way they put it on the circuit is in parallel to the output of the supply, so... They put this diode parallel to the output of the supply in reverse, so in normal operation it wouldn't conduct. But if somebody connects an external power supply in reverse to our power supply, that diode forward biases and starts conducting a lot of current. It makes sure that the output of our supply doesn't go negative and hopes to blow a fuse on the external supply so it goes away and saves our supply. But in my case, I had an external battery that ran a lot of current continuously through the diode, so the diode blew up. And when it blows short, so it permanently shorted the output of my supply. That's one way to protect against reverse polarity on the output of a supply. I guess the designers expect a proper lab operation and don't expect somebody like me to connect a strong power supply in reverse to the output of this one. Well, it's easy to replace the diode, so I'll fix it and soon I'll have two power supplies. Yeah.